Now then.
Aye.
Interesting. Now then.
Hello.
Well, you see...
Ha ha.
the effect is.
Proof is.
Just so.
Ah.
If I recall,
is that so? Thanks. Now then.
What? Let's hurry this up.
Is that so?
Yes, yes. What?
Indeed.
I see.
That's right.
I see.
Ha!
Let's hurry this up.
Oh-ho!
Is that so?
Sure.
Welcome, welcome.
Feeding time.
So.
And that's that.
Ah.
Now then.
No.
If you insist.
You want facts?
Got it.
Yes, yes.
Welcome.
And that's that.
Huh?
Wonderful.
Yes, yes. Hello.
And that's that. Here.
Careful! Wrong. If you want facts,
Well, I'll be damned.
Yes.
This is
true.
I see.
Yes, yes.
Oh, really? All right.
Yes.
All right.
Thanks.
Now then.
Not exactly.
Hold on there.
Hey.
Oi.
Nah.
Much obliged.
Time to get to work.
Stronger. Let us begin.
What is the logical course?
A great inferno to scorch the land.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
An interesting... Thus ends your lesson.
My turn. Don't start things you can't finish. Make this quick.
How about you? I will cut you down! With each battle, I grow stronger. The battle is truly joyful. Out of my way!
Out of my way. I appreciate it, really. Where's the nearest tavern? Out of my way. And that's that. Beginning of your end. Out of my way.
round.
Don't start things you can't finish. Don't start things you can't finish.
Well, I'll be damned. Dragonstone. One down, two to go.
That's far enough, thief.
You must be Orlick.
I assume you heard the rumors and came to steal my Dragonstone. But filthy thieves such as yourself could never appreciate its true value. Wait. Barham put you up to this, didn't he? That nagging, patronizing coward, Barham. This research is pointless, Orlick. Enough with the Dragonstone, Orlick. I'll decide when enough is enough! Mark my words, boy. This stone is mine, and you will never have it.
I beg to differ. I couldn't care less about its true value. But I need to get that stone back to its rightful owner. And that's not you.
This stone should be in the hands of someone intelligent. Someone who can appreciate its mysteries.
Someone like yourself?
Precisely. This beautiful stone requires research. And I'm the only one who can do it.
It sounds like you can't trust anyone else to get the job done.
Why should I?
I never said you should. I know how it feels.
Don't pretend you understand! Enough with this thoughtless prattle! I have work to do!
Let's get this over with.
My turn.
Now, what next? So much to learn.
Now then! One for all.
Letting the hunt begin.
slow. Out of my way. Victory shall be mine. Time to collect. Too slow.
Let's do this.
Time to steal the show.
An interesting dilemma.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Have at you. Time to collect.
Out of my way.
What's yours and mine?
Now, what next?
A tempest of ice shall rain!
What next?
An interesting dilemma.
A great inferno to scorch the land!
Out of my way.
The battle is truly joined. Time to collect.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Now then. I think not.
You? No, you don't.
My focus is on
what awaits me, I wonder.
Curse of witchery! Curse of witchery!
Time to steal the show.
What's this now?
I think not. The thrill of the fight.
Bested by a thief. How disgraceful.
Since you won't be doing much more research, I'll just take this. And now, back to Boulderfall. I'm sure Heathcote's got new orders for me. Hooray. I'm back.
I'm so glad to see you safe, Mr. Therion.
I brought the Dragonstone.
This is indeed the Ruby Stone, without a doubt.
You have my gratitude.
He is simply upholding his half of the deal, m'lady. He deserves no such thanks.
I think he's earned the removal of the band.
Stop and think about what you're saying.
I beg your pardon?
You can't guarantee I'll fulfill my promise if you remove this now.
I believe you would.
And why is that?
You don't strike me as someone who would abandon responsibility.
And you strike me as someone with too much faith in people. Take it from me. No matter how much you trust someone, they will betray you. So do yourself a favor and build your walls up higher before you get hurt.
Mr. Therion!
Please, m'lady, that's quite enough. Though I hate to admit it, he's right. It's best not to remove the band just yet.
If you insist.
So, where's the next stone?
After a bit of digging, I found it to be in Wellspring.
Any idea where in Wellspring?
That town is home to a black market.
How does he know about the black market? Only those involved with the business are supposed to know. I knew he was no ordinary butler.
The Emerald Dragonstone is being sold there. Or so my sources say.
I'll be on my way then.
Good luck out there, Mr. Therion.
You don't need to see me off again. It's a waste of time for both of us.
But... farewell.
Please, don't burden yourself with him, Miss Ravis. Even that man has dignity to uphold.
Dignity?
Though he may live an unscrupulous life, his skills as a thief keep him alive. Naturally, he has pride and confidence in these skills, but we use them against him. And I can imagine he feels great frustration when shown compassion and consideration by the very ones who duped him. If he did not feel such, I would not think him suitable for the job.
I see. He is a man with a lot of pride.
M'lady.
My apologies, Heathcote, but I can't help thinking of that lonesome look on his face. It reminded me of myself back then.
Is that so?
Yes. His words may have been harsh, but I could tell that his true feelings were different. Hello?